Alright, hey guys. This is, hold on. Alright. Hey guys, this is Noah Levinson 44 here, bringing you a never episode of NASCAR Heat 2 Career Mode. So yeah, let's get right on to it. Alright, contracts, we'll have to do this again. I think we knew who we chose for last. Not sure. Who should we sign? Let's sign with Young's Motorsports. Drive as our custom. Yes, I'll accept it. And there we go. So this is our third season in trucks. I'll show you what we did last episode. Stats. So we've won 3 races, 8 top 5s, 9 top 10s, and we raced in 54 races, but no championship. So, yeah. Let's get right on to Season 3. Cody invited me to a party, but we'll do that later. Not right now at the moment. So yeah, schedule. So we're racing at Daytona, but last episode we raced at Homestead and I think Texas and Phoenix, and I think we finished at least decent. We did win the race at Homestead. Is the last time I actually know that we did win at a Homestead, so that was amazing, so that's cool. So yeah, we'll take it. Fall Snails 50437, thank you for the follow. How's it going, man? Thank you for the follow. So yeah, let's get right on to Daytona, begin our third season of the career mode. So yeah, we are gonna take the risks and go after 15 top 15s and two top 10s. So let's risk it. Gotta take risk at Daytona, so it's all that matters. But let's get the first race started at Daytona. Just give me a minute. I want to show you guys the career mode settings, so there you go. And I'm going to change this to manual because someone recommended me that manual will give you really good restarts. So that would be my best advice. Hey Cody, how's it going? Nice for you to come on Mixer. So yeah, there's your career mode settings for me, from my perspective. So let's save the changes. So yeah, let's get right on to Daytona and see how we go. And we'll just have to see how qualifying goes out. So how you doing, Cody? I saw you sent me a party invite. I'm actually doing my career mode right now. I might maybe play a different game maybe today. I might maybe play maybe Rocket League, but I'm not sure yet. But I saw you sent me a party invite, so I don't know what it is, but yeah, that's good that you're doing good, Cody. Glad to hear it. But yeah, let's get right on to Daytona's, just see how qualifying goes. Ready to start off the third season in trucks. Hopefully we will get a Xfinity Series hot seat eventually, hopefully. this season. This season's going to be really good, so let's get right into qualifying. Raj. Down a bit because I didn't want it to get tight. It's good. I don't want to mess with this stuff. It's this stuff I should definitely keep up. I need to bump down the ledge a little bit. So yeah, that saved my setup for qualifying. So we'll just see how qualifying goes.
Alright, it's far. Go.
In the race.
Ready. Steady. Stay sharp. The race coming. Race lag. Go.
Still a car out there. last on the restart, so that's good. Let's pit. Oh, it's this one. Okay. So, two cans of fuel, four tires, no repairs. Critical is four spots, so that doesn't matter. It's just Daytona, it's the beginning of the season.
Be ready. Be ready.
You don't worry to
bring it. Green, green. Green flag. Go, 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 go.
No. I hate when Cortana gets down. Sorry about that, guys. Stupid Cortana! Didn't gain any track position.
Almost ready. Stay sharp, your green's coming. Green, baby, let's go get it. Stay high. Easy, easy. Okay, that's fast. Play along, get out there.
Thank you. if I went to the top, that would have been an end caution. I am going to do a strategy. 1.5 cans of two tires. See if we can gain positions. Only one spot. Not much of a strategy in that.
Race is going green.
So I didn't want to
race.
Get a top 30. Not bad at all. That was my fault. So yeah, 27th in the race. Didn't really gain much. It could have been better if just Cortana and Rhodes. This would have been a good race. I would have probably won my first race. But that didn't happen. This 1 million grand, so that's pretty good. Take it. 10 points. So we'll start 29th in the race. So a long season of course, so there's no reason to panic. So I set the fastest lap at the 49.8. Austin Cindric led the most laps, he led 9. On the move was Jennifer Jo Cobb from 24th to 2nd. Who's the tough break? Hold on. Who's the tough break? I want to see that. It's on the mood. Who's the tough break? Ben Rhodes. Yep. Ben Rhodes, of course. Is he just stacked up the whole field? Is the game over? I think it is. Is it over? Do they win? Hold on. Yeah, they won. At 1 point. That's good. Alright. So, yeah. Yeah, hopefully you, So, yep, next race will be at Atlanta Motor Speedway. Race 2 of... Let's see. Race 1 of... Race 2 of 23. So, hope you guys definitely enjoy the, video. Please give my... Give it a... like, subscribe to YouTube. Also follow me on Mixer as well, because I do streams on here, let's plays, playthroughs, and that kind of stuff. But yeah, hope you guys definitely enjoyed it. So let me check my rivalry really quick. Yeah, it's lowered a little bit. So people are still mad at me. Some people are neutral. So. So the rivalry has decreased. So some people are still mad at me. So it doesn't really matter now. But yeah, that's going to do it for today's video of NASCAR Heat 2 Career Mode. Hopefully you like it. Subscribe. Also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Yeah. Hope you guys definitely enjoyed it. This is Noah 11744 here. I am out. Bye-bye.